Our tunnel wasn't exactly slacking off out there.
So, did you get that rail car? Oh, I can hear its engine. Yeah, great job. You should get to the depot now. Watch your step, though. Assume it, there's a few shiny characters over there. Actually, a whole bunch. Well, in case of any trouble, you know what to do.
What the hell was that?
Well, fucker, we're all even fools. Oh, it's not like there was any loot to be had, really.
Okay, got you. Shit.
What sound that, people? I see the fucking bastard!
Guys, we're getting fucking drowned! Look at that guy! That's where the fucker was!
We have to find the bitch before he runs out on us for good! So you think you're fucking gold since you found a place to hide? Dream on, you motherfucker!
Thank you. one bitch is gonna have a bad day pretty soon now. That's just like a feeling I have.
Hey, guy, what is up now?
Well, guys, this bitch is somewhere around here. I'm getting fucking mad.
Fuck this. I'll stay low for a while.
There he is! Up there, look!
I'm gonna teach your fucker a lesson soon!
Shit, you had a bad day, bro.
Guys, we're fucked like royally!
They killed one of ours! Alarm!
The motherfucker is here!
What the fuck is that? That don't clap!
Die, you fucking bitch!
is here.
That's amazing!
Artyom,
I knew you
come up here. I have something to talk to you about.
Thank you, Artyom.
Hello, Artyom.
You did great. Thank you. So, here's the plan. Your group captures the tugboat. Then you, Duke and Crest, take it to the bridge. While Crest distracts the guards, you and Duke infiltrate the control room at the top and lower the bridge. On your mark, we'll ram it, pick you up, and I pray to God it works out. I can't give you or Duke any direct support. The data we have tells us the enemy's main force is guarding the gate. Yet one more thing, Artyom. Look after Duke, all right? He's a great scout, but prone to unnecessary risks. Now, sure, he's young. But if he continues like that, who knows what will happen? So give him a good example and do it smoothly and quietly. You are his role model, and as such, remember that you are special forces, not tank jocks. Good luck, Artyom.
Welcome back, Ranger. It looks like I've been worrying
so
for nothing.
Are you ready for that final push? Good luck, and thanks again.